I just took my IDTA street exam and I got 94 marks. I had to do 4 dances. They were all different styles and we all learned them over the course of the year.
To be a good street dancer, you need to have your technique up and just feel loose. But to be a great street dancer, it's all about your face, because your face can indicate the difference between a highly commended and an honour.
In order to get a really good mark, you need to really enjoy what you're doing. You need to have really good facial expressions and really have lots of fun on the day.
Once you bring your face and your performance up, it's just like up there and it's really entertaining to watch.
I'd come from a full-time performing arts school before I came here and I did ballet, tap, modern, jazz, and it's been great coming here because I've learned so much more and I've started street dancing from scratch. And the teacher helps you improve so much, and he's made great results come out for me as well.
You have to be really fit to be a street dancer, because all of the training, you have to be doing planks, sit-ups and press-ups.
It's quite energetic, so we do use a lot of energy. I mean, we came out of our exams very, very tired.
When you audition for colleges and things, that you have to be a triple threat and you have to be able to do all these different sort of styles, and I think that they will see more potential in you.
Thank you.